Hi everybody, this is Jamie from the Unlikely Homeschool. If you've joined us for our continuing conversation about homeschooling over on Facebook, you may notice that I take in a lot of reader questions from time to time, and one of them came in last week from Jessica, and she wrote in asking for some suggestions for architectural type toys for her little budding builder at home. She has a little boy that enjoys math and building and was looking for some suggestions for toys that would develop that in him. And I had suggested to her a toy that my kids enjoy playing with, and that's Bionic Blox. And as you can see, it's actually garnered many different toy awards. And as a mom, it's easy to see why. I have kids of varying ages, including a toddler, and it's kind of rare for me to find a toy that my big kids enjoy playing with, but is also safe for my little guy to hang around and play with too. And none of the pieces in the Bionic Blox are too small that he can't play with, and I'm not worried that he'll pop them in his mouth. The other reason I really love Bionic Blox is from an education standpoint. They are very architecturally sound. They're sort of developed to look like some of the building materials that a real building would be made of. The tall, sturdy iron beams of a skyscraper maybe, and the joints that go together. They're very simple, and so you really have to use some logic and reasoning skills as you put them together to create something. It encourages open-ended play that develops creativity. And as you can see my son building over here, it really encourages some of the basic concepts of math and architecture, like line and angle, and just some of those simple math concepts. So from an education standpoint, I think these are fantastic toys and you'd be hard-pressed to find something better. So that's Bionic Blox. We really enjoy them around here. I hope you will too. Happy homeschooling.